guys, welcome to Kaila's Crafts, where today I'm going to teach you how to paint keys and show you how to go from keys that look like ones on the left to ones on the right. So the supplies that you'll need for this DIY are clear nail polish, a key or keys, and finally, tape. To begin this DIY, you have to first cover the keys with tape. Here, from this line. When beginning to paint, start with a base coat of clear paint. Thanks for watching, guys. That's it for today. I hope this helps you with all your key organizing needs.